Shot a bunch of great images, but now how are you going to process them and actually gain your own unique look? Well, guess what? We're here with Doug Batwell from Totally Rad Actions. Hey, Doug, how you doing?
Doing all right. How are you?
Good. So tell us about your actions. You guys make some really cool stuff for Photoshop that you can actually create a unique look by using a bunch of your different actions in combination with each other just to give yourself a unique look for your images.
Yeah, absolutely. The Totally Rad Actions developed out of a need for us to have a fast, flexible workflow in our own studio. So they were battle tested for years on our own wedding images. And basically, people just started saying, hey, can you sell these? The difference between what we do and a lot of other Photoshop tools out there is that our actions are meant to be a modular system. They allow you to sort of mix and match the looks that you want to get a result that's your own instead of having a canned sledgehammer action look where, bam, oh, it looks like there's an action run on it. Allows you to be more consistent, and there's a lot of fabulous tools in here that'll save you time as well as give you looks you can't get anywhere else.
So tell me about some of the actions, some of the things that you can actually do with your stuff, because I know there's a whole slew of cool stuff you can do.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, one of the most popular actions, the one that people constantly tell me is worth the price of the whole set plus then some, is our Pro Retouch action. Pro Retouch was designed to give you a very believable, very professional retouching result in a really short amount of time. Without having to force you to go through and use the healing brush. It's really literally a 30-second process to get you a clean, beautiful look that doesn't have a very plasticky, over-retouched look. You'll maintain the look of pores and make you look like a person at the end of it. We also have a few different actions that'll help you bring out texture and a sense of dimensionality in your photos that have use in just about everything. And some wilder looks that'll replicate the look of even, for instance, like old wet plate processes. So something for everybody.
That's pretty cool. Now, Totally Rad Actions, where do we find out more information? Do you guys have any kind of download, any demo stuff? Tell me about where people can find all these cool actions.
Absolutely. Our website, totallyradactions.com, has a facility where you can actually mix and match and play with the different actions on a set of photos to preview what they look like. Really great way to get a sense for what they do before trying them out. And if you send me an email, doug@boutwellstudio.com, through the site, then you can also download a sample to play with and some more information on them.
That's cool stuff. Great actions. Great stuff you guys are up to. Thanks a lot, Doug.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.